Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you how to connect DJI Spark with OTG to Type-C port cell phone. Here's on my hand is a Oneplus 5, so they are using a Type-C port. Okay, first I will show you which is wrong. Okay, at first this is a Type-C to normal USB converter, so this is not working. I will show you why. Okay, and this is correct, micro USB to USB. Okay, so after the update 4.1.22, there's no OTG support anymore. So what we're gonna do is go to DJI Spark Pilot forum and download the DJI Go form mode 2.0. Okay, download here. If you're facing any problem when you try to install, just go to setting and go to security and unknown sources, enable, allow install. Okay, so now I will show you the wrong way you're using OTG to Type-C phone. Yeah, I turn on the apps, DJI Go for mode, and I turn on the remote. Okay, make sure you enable airplane mode, and I will show you the wrong way first. Type-C converter. You plug into the phone and using the micro USB cable to the remote. This is not working. Even nothing happened here. Okay, the only way to use the OTG is use the Type-C cable and micro USB to USB. Okay, this plug into remote control and this connect it and plug into your phone. Type-C. Show you RC connected. Enter device. Before enter device, turn on my DJI Spark. Wait, remote control connect to DJI Spark. Okay, there's green light. So here. Here we will see connected and glow fly. Cross it. Yeah. So I can see it's connected with the cable. And there's no Wi-Fi enabled. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching. Have a good day. Bye.